Police are investigating reports of a mysterious odor along West 1st Avenue in Parkesburg Borough. They received at least one call, and there were several posts on social media about the smell, but so far it has not been located. Police say PECO will remain in the area trying to find the cause. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.